This is Tommy speaking. Welcome back to this new video with the Rico GR. Today we have a great day and we will be touring around Montmartre to have some great pictures. This place is very nice for street photography because, as you can see, there's a lot of people. You can meet a lot of tourists. And you have some nice landscape. And when the weather is very good, you can play with some shadows, with some sun. And people are very happy to be here because it's one of the great places in Paris. In the streets, well, first of all, you have some nice hill, so you can play with. Some nice people getting inside, that's where. And also a lot of people gathering, people hanging around. For me, I can stay like, I don't know, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, it depends. If I have a nice background that I can play with, I can stay a lot of time. The thing is that when you walk while taking picture, is that you'll be able to meet some other people and also to be able to catch some action. So what is very nice with the Rico GR is that you'll be able to use some very fast speed because you can go in very high ISO. And so my recommendation for the settings is to have at least 500 of a second and above, and so you'll be able with the high ISO to have some small aperture, so you will have a nice depth of field. For this kind of weather with this kind of light, I'm using like 5/100 of seconds or 1/1000 of a second, and I like to use small aperture like 8 or 11. If I want to have some movement in my picture, what I need to do is use a very small ISO, like 100, and also a very small aperture, like f8, 11, or even f16. So then, because there is a nice stabilization on the Rico GR, you'll be able to have a very sharp background and have some movement in it. As you can see right now, we are here at this nice crossroad where there is a lot of people hanging around. And so when you get with your light behind you, you have some nice color popping up with people crossing each other, which gives you some very nice shots. I think I did some nice shot today. We went to Montmartre and there was a lot of people. The weather is very nice. We had some sun and some nice shadows to be able to play with. I think the best moment to come here in Montmartre is at the end of the day. For me, it's better to come after 4 p.m. Because we are in July. So if you come at this time, you will have some sun and the sun's gonna be down, so you will have some nice color and some nice shadows to play with. Thank you for watching this new episode. Like the video, subscribe, and see you next time.